New heroes were overwhelmed by the effect of the mysterious object. The wizard tried hard to remember everything he'd learned of the shrine and its artifact. His mind raced through ancient tales and legends. Finally, the wizard remembered. The treasure, the ancient object, was a device that could bind souls together. How it worked, he did not know. But he knew that it was connected to the legend of the Guardian, whose earthly remains had been buried in the catacombs deep underneath the Astral Academy. The tomb resided right below the shrine. The wizard could not explain it, but he was sure the object was called the Trine. The knight didn't care. A more pressing concern was on his mind.
Did you not understand a word I said? It is not treasure, it's an ancient object, the Trine. I believe it has bound our souls. We are stuck together.
But she...
The thief remained silent. She was waiting for the right moment to escape, hopefully with the treasure and without the pair of fools.
I think I know how we can use the device as we like. Into. We have to find a way to reverse the spell, to undo the magic. The tomb of the Guardian in the catacomb may have the answer, and it's not far away.
Thank you.
That's just great.
Thank you. like us being here. This looks very nice. Perhaps this journey isn't for nothing. Let's strike a deal. I'll help you find whatever you're looking for, and I get to keep all the jewelry.
I must say, that necklace looks very good on you. It's a deal.
Captain Beerheart would not approve of this.
Thank you. Shh.